All right, so we're about to ball today, or tonight, I guess. I'm waiting for Sam to pick me up. I'm not that good, but I got on this headband that makes me look cool. So at least, like, even if I lose, I'll still look cool at least. I was gonna put on an armband too, but I didn't wanna like go over the top because then everyone's gonna make fun of me, and then that's just gonna make me mad. All right, and the goal for today is to look cool. It's not about winning; it's about looking cool. So I also got this Fiji water. Even if I'm losing, even if it's like 20 to 5, I'm gonna be drinking out of this. I'm gonna look cool. They'll be like, oh, he losing, but he got that Fiji water. He got the Fiji water. That's the good stuff. So at least I'll get some respect, at least for having this Fiji water.
So we can't really see her right now because it's dark right now. but we can kind of see her right now. Maybe we'll get a better picture a little bit later. This is Sauna, man.
Bro.
She hot as fuck.
You're killing my
MVP.
All right, so this is POV from Sauna. I'm inside Sauna right now. Huh? She's hot. One of the reasons she's so hot is the AC is never on in this car. Okay?
It's not even hot.
This thing will never turn right. This thing will never, it will always stay on the left side. If it's ever on the right side, that means the car is messed up or something. All right, you see this thing here? This might as well just be all red because there's no blue in this car. The inside of this car is never on. It's always red. All right, this car has two things. The AC is never on, and it's all about the MPGs. Look at this, 40.5. I don't know if you can see that now. 40.5. What's your all-time record so far with this car?
41.
41. He went up to 41 before, and D had to buy him a gas canister for that because he said he wouldn't get to 41.
He
got to 40, and I was on. That was in the city with the red lights and everything. Red lights and everything, man. Hey. All right, so if you're ever driving behind his car, you better go circle around him because he's gonna go slow. He don't care how much you tailgate him. He's gonna go slow. Like, see the speedometer? That thing never goes above 45 in the city. It might go up to 65 on the highway, but never above 45 in the city. All right, when we drive in Sauna, it's all about timing. You never speed up to a red light. When you see a red light, you slow down until you see that green light. You see that green light now, and then you don't even speed up still. You just go regular speed now. You still falling asleep, man?
I'm falling asleep for real, bro.
You know I can take this headrest off and it'll...
Shut up.
No, I did it before.
Shut up.
Green light. What is
it? Look, car behind me.
40 miles per hour.
It's like car behind me.
This guy's going 31.
It's like an angle of one eye.
All right, we just got here. What are you balling in that, bro?
Oh, you don't remember gym class in middle school?
What are you talking about? Oh, gym class in middle school, man. We used to put the basketball shorts, well, in this case, swim trunks, underneath the pants, man. That's how you do it. That's like tip number one right there, man. Put your shorts underneath your pants. Tip number two. Buy shorts from Walmart, man. These are swim trunks also, but you can also use them to play basketball. That's tip number three, is you can use swim trunks to, tip number three, to play basketball. It doesn't matter. All right, so we're heading to the gym right now. We're going this way, because this way has more Pokestops. This way has more Pokestops. The back way is a little bit longer, has a gym, but the gym is really strong. It's a level 10 gym, man. We can't battle that right now. Oh, shoot. I think there's a CP20 Mimic U up ahead. CP20 Mimic U. Let's go find it. All right, Sam, do you have any basketball tips for us, man?
Best way to dribble is not with your hands, with your knees.
Oh, so best way to dribble, not with your hands, use your knees, man. All right, workout tip number 4 or 5 or whatever. Keep a big water bottle in your pants. So it looks like you have a big D. Is that D? Bro, it's Freddie.
That's a rather
guy. Hey, dude, you wanna play pickup? All right, tip number 6. If you have abs, take your shirt off. You'll be like at least top 2 pick. All right, so this guy brought some Gatorade and some shoes, but guess what I got? Bam. Look at that. Look at the size of my Fiji water next to that Gatorade. Gatorade. Look at how big my Fiji water is compared to this Gatorade. Mine is way cooler looking, look. And it's frosty too.
I saw that they texted us.
Alright, guys, stop fighting, man. We're gonna settle this in a 1-on-1 basketball game.
That's my Pokemon.
Hey, shoot the ball. This is do or die.
Which ball are you using?
The ball you have, man. That one's better. I got it at Walmart. Oh, Freddie's ball. What are you guys playing up to?
Oh, so are you using Freddie's ball?
Yeah. No. What are you guys playing up to?
11.
All right, 11.
No
3 players. Ones only, no twos. Ones only. We got 1-on-1, Freddie against Sam. Take backs on everything. All right, I'm gonna give you guys the player profiles. This is Sam, fam. Started playing basketball 2 years ago. He can't dribble. He's more of a defensive player. He plays soccer in his spare time. He likes to shoot 3-pointers. There's a mosquito flying around. All right, this is Freddie. Started playing about 2 months ago. Wow, he can dribble the ball. Wow, I mean, he can bounce the ball like that. Wow. Spin. You call him Spin Master? Steph Curry against LeBron James. Oh, he fakes. Sam falls for it. Oh, he fell for it. Oh, Freddie shoots. Oh, it looks like he scored, but he didn't. It was an air ball. Oh, Sam shoots. Oh, 1-0. All right, Sam's representing LeBron. Freddie's representing Steph Curry. Shoot. Oh, automatic. This guy's still down, but he missed it. Hey, you want me to edit that and make it go in? Hey, up and down. That was that defense, man. Oh man. I don't even know where the ball went. It wasn't even close. No, man. We got on camera.
Foul.
No, man. No. All right, still 2-0 right now. It's Freddie going. Oh, dribbling with the knee. He's taking the tips. Dribble. He shoots. He misses again. His shot is off today, man. Layup. Oh, 2-1. 2-1. What's Freddie gonna do? Oh, he got blocked again. And he got crossed up. How do you get crossed up on a block? Hey, how do you get crossed up on a block, man? Alright, I don't know if you guys saw that, man. Sam just crossed. I mean, he cross blocked Freddie. I don't know. It was crazy. Don't reach. Four one. The crowd goes wild, man. Woo! Hey, he balling Air Force Ones, man. You know you're a baller when you're balling Air Force Ones. Dribble. Ooh, he said get big, man. 5-2, they both look drained right now. He crosses him up, going away from him, man. He crosses. How do you cross somebody up taking the ball back out, man? You know what it is? It's those Air Force Ones, man. Hey, tip number 7 or 6, whatever. Don't ball on Air Force Ones. Ah. Oh, ooh. 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 Ah. Fine, let's go. He's hot, man. Step back. Oh, he
call bank? Did he call? Did he call bank? Did he call bank? Did he call bank?
Money at?
3-6, 3-6. He said he hot. He hot now. He hot. 3-7, 3-7. He hot, man. Ha 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 ha. Oh, defense, defense. Fixing his glasses. Oh, 4-7, man. 4-7. Oh, he tipped it, he tipped it. Oh, he beamed on, man. Oh, he's sitting down. Oh, granny shot. Oh, no. Shoot, shoot. Oh, 6-8. Keeping it close, man. 6-8. That arc, man. It's like he's doing math problems over there. Oh, that bounce. That bounce, man. Call him Mr. Bounce. Shoots. Oh, 8-up. The game is tied. It's 8-up. This is the game, man. This is the game. Oh, he just used that game breaker, man. That was that game breaker. What, is it 10-9 or is it? What? Hey, hey.
What is it?
10-9 right now. He's up one. But he used his special bar. Freddie still has his special left. Is he gonna use it on defense? Is he gonna use it on defense? Let's find out. Oh. Tricks. He's out of turbo. He's out of turbo, Freddy. Go. Oh, he's saving his special for some reason. I don't know why. Oh. All right, Freddy on offense again. Freddy on offense. Let's see what Freddy does. That was definitely his game breaker. That was definitely his game breaker. 10 up. It's 10 up right now. Win by two. Oh, he said, let's go before the ball even went in. He knew it was going in. It is 11-10 right now. Game point for Sam. Dribbles. Oh, shoot. Misses. What's Freddy gonna do? Nope. No, oh. 11 up. Close game. Close. Oh, still. Oh, he goes. He misses it. He's coming home with a hustle player now. He's hustling. Oh. Freddie is up one. If Freddie makes one more point before Sam does, he wins. He pumped Becky again. Wow. What's going on? Oh, shoot. Oh, he got blocked. Wait, maybe he recovers. He's about to do a field shot. Oh, shoot. Oh, no.
Stop!
Go for the steal. Goes for the steal. He gets the steal. All he needs is one more point. I guess he needs his water break first. Oh, he juiced it. He's about to go off now. You're down one. Freddie has game point. What's your strategy now?
Come on. Tire him out. He's gonna be tired.
Alright, Freddie, you're up one, you just need one more point. What's your game plan?
Shoot it.
Shoot it and make it. Ooh, he's getting pumped. Stupid. Here it goes. Oh, that's the play he was practicing that. Oh, he missed it though. Out. Let's go. That's game. All right, that is game. Steph Curry just beat LeBron James. Wow. That's game.